One of the biggest Malaysian noodle brands has launched its new campaign. It's all about mixing two different kind of flavors and it's called Let's Get Married. And it seems to be the talk of the town in Kuala Lumpur.
Yes, and with us we have Muzakir, who's here to tell us all about this campaign. Hi, so why is this the talk of the town in Malaysia?
It's because we're quite a conservative country. We don't really talk about marriage so much or so openly. And for the product to bring up the topic of marriage everywhere on the internet, and it's quite a bit controversial. It's quite fun and interesting to notice big brands do this.
There's also another another slogan, Let's Get Married Again. How do the people respond to that?
Oh, that pokes fun at how polygamy is legal here because it's a majority Muslim country. And a lot of people joke about it. Not many people do it, but for the big brands to sort of make fun of it, it encourages people to talk about it and become closer. And sort of, it's a bit controversial, but I think it's good that people are embracing this and okay with it.
Yeah, I think so too. And why is there, what happened in Malaysia? Is there a change happening? Why this campaign is possible all of a sudden?
I think because of the interconnectedness of everybody knowing and understanding what each other are doing. The Muslims are getting to know the non-Muslims, non-Muslims getting to know the Muslims. So we're all pretty good and pretty understanding. And I think this is a great move forward for our understanding of each other.
Yeah, absolutely a great move. And my final question, are there other campaigns coming up and becoming more edgy?
I foresee that happening because this is quite being talked about in the media. And for other campaigns to become edgier, to tackle all these other issues, I don't see that there's no reason for them not to happen. And I look forward to seeing more of them soon.
Okay, well, thank you so much, and I hope the mixing flavors work, and bye for now.